Hey everybody, we're called Western Centuries. We're gonna play some tunes for you. I've seen the weight of the world crumble with an easy equation. I've seen the weight of a man gone to hell crying he don't understand. I've seen the light of a woman shining through the world's darkest hour. It takes a lifetime worth of daylight and just spills it out as best as God knows how. It's just like one plus one. The way that I've been living ain't the same. It's like trying to get more daylight out of it. Steadfast setting sun. Thanks so much.
What'd you do wrong?
Yeah, all my critics are here over here. You know.
Some are up here too.
Yeah.
Some are up here too.
Can we talk about your hiking boots?
My flaws, all this shit.
We're going to come out with a new record soon. It's called Can We Talk About Your Hiking Boots?
It's actually hard to hit the buttons on these things with these boots on.
Sorry, the button got stuck in my vibrator.
Anyway, the troubles of life on the road.
Another 100 miles to go. Will anybody see the show? is in the cold, hard ground, and the hard times are gone. Whatever happened to the schemes we made, have they all blown away? The wind is broken and the grass turns brown. I keep setting them up, you keep knocking them down.
That was Mr. Jim Miller singing for you there. He's hopefully recovering from his little bout with laryngitis, maybe. But
trying to drink my way out of it.
Yeah.
And luckily, last night we played in Music City, USA, Nashville, Tennessee, and I shat all over Nashville with my shitty voice. So that's what I did. And it's a real career buster right there. But it's starting to come back. Yeah, who the heck with Nashville? This is Asheville. I said last night we were in Nashville with a big nasty N.
Built a house that love built, and then we burned it to the ground. We raked through all the embers, but ash was all we found. When love is built on tinder, and flirts with the flickering flame, and all I've got left is my loneliness, my heartache, and my name.
Sight almost never comes, and seamless love is the construct of philosophers and fools.
Oh, a man who says he needs no aid, and with him I can't agree, for he's never seen the glowing light of a lighthouse from the sea. No, he's never felt the tender love in the heart of a storm. And all he's got left is his loneliness and his new flame to stay warm. never comes, and seamless love is the construct of philosophers and fools. Smoke of regret, realized as it stung our eyes, love's not food with us yet. When love is built on tinder, it flirts with the flicker and flame. True love is never constant, oh Lord, it never stays the same. Is the construct of philosophers and fools. Whoa, seamless love is the construct of philosophers and fools. Thank you so much.
We're going to get Ethan Lawton up. So we're called Western Centuries. We're from all over the United States. We have on, who you just heard, Cahalen Morrison from Seattle, Washington. Now on drums. Used to be on drums, now on guitar. Ethan Lawton from Seattle, Washington. From Canton, North Carolina. Your very own. Calm down. Just take it easy. Please take it easy.
I feel the same way about Travis.
That's Travis. That's Travis Stewart.
He's great.
And from used to be Asheville, now Nashville, Leo Grozel on the steel. He's a badass. Should all get to know him. I'm Jim Miller from Newburgh, New York. So we're stretching across this great land.
Miles around is the dancing to the night. I'll go
I'm gonna fall in love again. Put double or nothing on this broken heart this time, I know. And every time I hear you tell me you love me like a fool, I do believe it. If youth is wasting on the young, we waste that wisdom on the aged. I should have learned these lessons long ago, back when my heart had taken my life. I ain't no quitter, that's for sure. Broken heart this time.
We're having a good time so far.
Ethan Lawton.
We're really happy to have Jim singing back. He, like you said, he's got a, he had a bit of a bronchial thing, and he was couldn't sing for a little while. So
they were very, very concerned about my well-being. We're going to sing a little number that I wrote. It's a little psychedelic number called Long Game. And we do have a record and over there. We have it in vinyl, we have it in digital, and we have it on T-shirts.
We have it at T-shirts
and
beer
koozies.
And
we have it in beer koozies. You can get the record for, like, the cheapest version, if you're going to get it, you can get the record as a beer koozie for $3.50.
It doesn't sound quite as good, but...
No, it doesn't sound as good.
If you put it on your record player, though, it does play.
Yeah, it will play.
And it keeps your beer colder than a CD or a record would. So it's a double win. Everybody having an okay time so far?
You weathered the storm. The storm's raging out there.
Hey, Georgie, back there.
Thank you.
Hey, can I get some of this bass in my monitor like we talked about? I forgot to. So talk about that. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. You want to play a little bit, Travis? So I can...
All right, we're going to do a new tune for you
that
now.
Sounds great. Thank you so much.
This is one that we haven't recorded or anything. We just started doing this one. It's it is about drugs, but it is not psychedelic at all. It's about lonesome drugs, like paint and stuff like that. This one's called Cloud of Woes. I'm living on fumes, I can't even huff 'em. What's more, I presume you got some troubles there too. You could take the cannonball across the prairies and the plains and all. You could take the Orient Express, your fancy linens and your finest dress. But you better have a trick or two. They're always hunting someone new and blue. In every nook and every cranny too, your cloud of woes will always find you. Seem to appear that I'm living the good life, but I can rightly assure the ship don't go where I steer. You could take a skipper down, follow the river to some other town. You could top aboard that steaming ship, launching on the longest trip. But you better have a trick or two. You're always hunting someone new and blue. In every nook and every cranny too, the cloud of woes will always find you. Take it, Leo. The ship don't go where I steer. You could take the cannonball across the prairies and the plains and all. You could ride the Orient Express, your fancy linens and your finest dress. But you better have a trick or two. They're always hunting someone new and blue. Every nook and every cranny too, the cloud of woes will always find you. And every nook and every cranny too, the cloud of woes will always find you.
Woo! Thank you so much.
All right, we'll do another one off the record for you now. This one's called Hallucinations.
Also about hallucinating. I'll actually take a little bit more of that bass in my monitor, George. Thank you so much.
Stop my hallucinations, 'cause here you are, right back where you could not be. Well, each time you say you're gone for good, well, here you are, right back in front of me. I can't just say the word, just love you. Oh, the leaves, they burn off into fall. Oh, your footsteps, they still echo in the hall. Like a faded picture brought to life, you reappear to me, only darkened by the night. I can't stop my hallucinations, 'cause here you are, right back where you could not be. Well, each time you say you're gone for good, well, here say the word, and I can't just love you.
Cahalen Morrison singing for you, everybody.
What? Find your own place. Spittle. We're not going to work at Brand. That's not in our contract. A glass. For you, Leo.
Where's my speak challenge?
Oh, there's some big picks here.
Oh, beauty picks. We got some beauties. I guess nice and orange, a little
yeah. I can never make jokes about this, so I'm not going to. Okay. Yeah. There.
Good thing nobody's paying attention to
you. Yeah, exactly.
Good thing for me.
Travis's son sings this next song to his puppy dog.
No, it's just a different song.
We're going to do that song later.
This is a song about drinking yourself to death, so I hope he doesn't sing
this
song. Oh, yeah.
He's not going to sing that song right now.
To his puppy.
I got mixed up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
I'm on my knee. Hear me begging to my darling, please. I can change it if you just don't leave. Hold me here this way. As she turns her head, and all I hear from her are words that say, I thought you knew it, that our love was dead. Oh, she slammed. Whoa, I've been saving this up. Won't quit till I'm done. To my race to run, and I'm in my car. My nose was open, now I'm on my lips. I drink each evening trying to forget all the way that we were. She seems just fine, a new man, just a matter of time. Oh, how I wish that she could still be mine. I am so low down. Till I'm done, to my race and run, and I'm in my car. I guess it's me. Oh, I gone too far as I can tell. But I can't turn back now. I can't stand the pain. No matter what I do, it's still the same. And I'm wandering in the pouring rain. Well, goodbye.
Thank you. We're gonna do a new one. We're working on we got an album that came out, which we have for sale. We have got a couple things for sale for you, but we worked on an album last year. Came out last June, I guess, and we're gonna do another one this August. We're gonna go down to Lafayette and record it in Louisiana in August, and so we're gonna try a couple of new songs on you guys tonight. This is one of them. This is a classic. Honky tonk number about a introverted telemarketer who likes to party by himself.
It's a total ripoff of every other.
It's totally like a classic.
Another song about a telemarketer.
Right. Exactly.
Oh my God.
It's called Own Private Honky Tonk. Well, I'm up every morning with the sun and the birds, and I'm on the bus. Got on an old pair of Ray-Ban because the world's just a little too bright. Young little hellions, you know they're screaming and yelling, you know they cause such a fuss. I'm a little hungover and every little too full of life. I ring the bell so the driver can tell it's my stop and I don't wanna get off. I got a job selling people things they don't want on the telephone. And though my day's a job and it's a really shitty job, there's a party ready for me at my place. The only one in this old town that sits around alone at night, spinning them records all the while. I'm the bartender and DJ in my own private honky tonk. I like to dance across the floor till the downstairs neighbors. Leo Grassel on the pedal stage. The money I can hold on to, must pay the bills to keep on the neon sign. Well, it's the first of the month and I ain't got the funds. Now my rent is due. Turn up the box, we're gonna have a real good time. I'm the only one in this old town that sits around alone at night, spinning them records all the while. I like to dance across the floor till the downstairs neighbors call it. Thank you very much. Cool. You're going to want to look at the tuning on that because I was hitting it. Thank you. This is a song about birds. Sam Yale, you'll probably like this.
They're about drug birds.
Drug birds.
This goes out to Sam, the bird lover.
What's the night?
Wilder singing their morning.
All right, we're going to slow it down for you for a sec. Here's a lonesome little number. This is called Saturday.
Cahalen Morrison Morrison singing his heart out for you. Give him a round of applause. Yes.
Thank you so much. I wonder if anyone would be willing to bring an IPA to me. You think someone? I'll pay you back for it. How's that for a
deal?
He
has no money, so I wouldn't count on that part.
Yeah.
Oh, look, somebody's going to, Sam's going to give him one that he actually already
great.
Drank
this,
out of.
This random guy just brought me his half-drank beer.
Brand new. Look at that,
does that
guy.
Look, does that look brand new to you folks?
Who is that guy?
Who is that guy? I don't know who he is.
There's some of his DNA in that beer, I guess.
Yeah, I know. It's
check.
About to be my DNA. Hey, Sam.
Can we bring more? We only have two up here so far.
Do you want your beer back, Sam?
Aw, that's so sweet. Thank you, Samuel, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much for all those beers that came and went. That was a good time. Sorry about that. A little interlude. We're going to try another new one for you. This one's called Earthly Justice. This is about my sixth grade teacher. He's drinking black coffee from a styrofoam cup. He lays a quarter on the box. He says, I like to hear him sing, and I like the way he plays. I just don't want to hear him talk. And sitting in the corner of the Blue Spruce Bar with a white peace flag t-shirt, he's sitting rolled up and he's waiting for the man that put his name in the dirt. He says, wait a minute. That barrel over there will come flying through the air. I'm gonna put your head right in it. He says, don't you do it. See that bar holds a beer that's sitting right here. I'm gonna put your head right through it. And if earthly justice don't get them in the end, there's always a heavenly trial on its way. If the bank is empty and there just ain't no money to spend, at least you still got something to say. Changed man, said they learned a thing or two, like a window starting new, and a fire don't need a fan. And now he's pushing broom at the Valley High School, he's keeping it all in the closet. The judge has said, son, you better keep your lid on, cause that seems to be just what caused it. He says, wait a minute. See that barrel over there will come flying through the air. I'm gonna put your head right in it. He says, don't you do it. See that bar that holds a beer that's sitting right here. I'm gonna put your head right through it. And if earthly justice don't get them in the end, there's always a heavenly trial on its way. If the bank is empty and there just ain't no money to spend, at least you still got something to say. Oh, at least you still got something to say. Thanks so much. All right, we're going to get Ethan back up here. I'll adjust this so he doesn't have time to make fun of me.
I would never make fun of you.
Uh-huh.
All right, I'm gonna slow it down too.
Oh no.
Do it.
Okay.
No, don't listen to him.
I'm gonna sing a love song to a very dear thing. That'd be a friend of mine. I've been kind of like, I wrote this love song about drinking whiskey, and it's kind of a joke. But I've been told by people that they still like the song, and they're kind of disappointed when they find out that it's actually about whiskey and not about somebody. But just so you know what it's about whiskey. Yeah. The song is called Off the Shelf. Of you. Now every time you go away and you leave me, don't you know my hands, they start to shake. Well, I toss and turn at night, you know I can't sleep. The thoughts of you keeping me awake. But when you return and you touch my lips, all my problems fade away. You've got a hold on me, tight in your grip, and with you I'll always stay. All my love is for you. Ain't no room for no one else. And I had no idea what your love. Don't you know you left me wore out on the floor? But by dawn the next morning, you had me hollering for more. I was singing, oh, oh, my love is for you. Hey, no. You know my hands, they start shaking. Well, I toss and turn at night, you know I can't sleep. thoughts of you keeping me waiting. But when you return and you touch my lips, all my problems fade away. You got a hold on me tight in your grip, and with you I'll always stay. Oh, my love is for you. Ain't no room for no one else. But I had no idea what show love could do when I got you off the shelf. At the liquor store, I was singing, oh, 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 my love is for you. Ain't no room for no room. But I had no idea what your love could do when I got you off the shelf.
And that is the song that Travis's son sings to his little puppy.
Oh no! Yeah. Does it sound like a 70s television show?
No, we're good, I think. More whiskey.
I would like some water with some fermented apple parts in it. Will you get me
we're a subtle
cider?
Bunch.
Sam? Please, thank you. Or somebody?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, we're going to stop?
Yeah, because we're in our crowd. It's a little late.
All right, I'm going to do a happy number now. This is like this is like everything works out for this fake couple that this song is about.
What key is it? I forget.
It's in G. Thank
oh,
you.
G, right.
Well, the news is out, we're the gossip of the town. The heads turn when we try to walk around. Summer loving, come fall with the bun in the oven. I guess it's time that we let our people know. So I asked your father for the hand of his lovely daughter. He said, boy, that's the wisest thing you've done. He don't know how long behind closed doors and how young when the love begun to grow. We both know the truth. I'm gonna stay with you forever and every day when I'm walking up the lane. I'm so tired with a smile upon my face. Every night when you're nestled by my side, I say, hold tight for the best is on its way. Well, the party. Of all these old dead soldiers, I'm sorry boys, but it's time to make it home. And you can shut the door, I ain't leaving anymore. I promise baby that there won't be running round. Cause now that you're my darling, we'll have a boy and we'll call him Charlie. Next to you he about the sweetest thing I know. And I work these days, bring home all my pay. It's all worth it just to hear my darling say. We both know the truth. Thank you, Sam.
smile upon my face. And every night when you nestle by my side, I sing a hold tight for the best is on its way. Got a wife and a home of his own now. Another baby with another one on that way. Now it ain't been easy. We never let nothing come between us. It seems our love grows stronger every day. We both know the truth. I'm gonna stay with you forever. So tired of the smile upon my face. And every night when you nestle by my side, I say, hold tight for the best is on its way. Hold tight for the best is on its way.
Oh, thank you, everybody. We are called Western Centuries. We got a couple more songs for you, then we're going to call it a night. Thanks for listening. Again, we do have some T-shirts and some CDs and some koozies if you, and some records if you want to talk to us afterwards.
We have
we'd love to talk to you.
Okay, what should we do?
What will they say in the Swamper?
Yeah, there we go. And go strong and loud. And
go strong and loud.
All right, here's another one off the record. This is called What Will They Say About Us Now? City, an apple tree did grow. What grew there beside it was a rose. You can hear your friends all say it there from down below. What will they say about us now?
What will they say about us now?
Cities to the ground. What will they say about us now? Old baby in a stroller, a carriage, a car parked in the drive. Bank account all full up to retire. You can hear your friends all say it over on the side. What will they say about us now?
What will they say about us now? Now that we've gone out, pain in the town.
Whoa, the tides are flat, the babies crying, burning cities to the ground. What will they say about us now? I don't know, but I've been told you and I are like gas and flame. I can hear it, cause when I'm near you, you're a blazing fire the world can't tame. Yes, you are a blazing fire the world can't tame.
now. Now that we've gone out, I ain't in the town. Whoa, the tires are flat, the babies crying, burning cities to the ground. What will they say about us now? Oh, I said, what will they say about us now?
All right, thanks. Thanks so much for coming. Thanks for having us. Thanks for the great sound, and nice to be here. We'll be back probably either in July or September, so keep an eye out. We're called Western Centuries. This is your own hometown boy, Mr. Travis Stewart, on the bass.
Let him know.
Right here to my right is Mr. Jim Miller from Newburgh, New York.
Oh, yeah.
Back there on the drums is Mr. Ethan Lawton from Seattle, Washington.
Hello.
Right here on the steel is Mr. Leo Grassel from Nashville, Tennessee.
And on. We're trying to become a bluegrass band. This is Cahalen Morrison from Seattle, Washington.
Thanks so much. Do please buy all our stuff and all that. That'd be great if you wanted to do that. That'd be totally fantastic. And we'll see you again soon. We'll leave you with one of Jim's songs. This is called Rock Salt.
Thank you.
Mr. Jim Miller singing for you. Thanks so much. Thanks for coming. Hope to see you again soon. Have a good night.
Playing clean and singing true. That's the rule of the old school. Remember to love your neighbor, be patient, be kind, and keep it between the lines. Let her go, boys.
Keeping it between the lines, riding many a mile. Drive all night, shave in cold water, raise your hand up high and smile.
You got to play it cool. Don't be a fool. You got to pick it clean
and sing it true. You know that's the rule.